Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Tech InfoCut. If you have a video files extension of .mkv and you are worried how to convert your files to MP4. MP4 format is required for your YouTube upload or any other reason for your work. In this tutorial, let's learn how to use VLC player to convert MKV files to MP4. So this is the VLC media player, double click on it. VLC media player has a conversion tool in the settings that allow you to quickly convert your video files to any other format you want. So in that case, click on media, then go to click on convert and save. Here the open media page will open, then you have to click on add. From here you have to add the MKV file. Where is the MKV file? In desktop I have one MKV file. This is the sample MKV file. Select it, click on open. Then you have to just click on convert and save. Here you have to, in the profile setting, you have to click on here and select H.26 plus MP3 format in MP4. This is the MP4 format. Or you can also set video for YouTube, HD. This is also a MP4 format. So I am using these MP4 files. Then you have to choose the destination files where you have to save your output. I have to save it on my desktop. Click on desktop, click on save, and give the file name. Suppose I name it test. And then click on save. Then you have to click on start. Here you can see processing work is going on, conversion work is going on. Now it's finished. Close this window, and here you can find your final MP4 file. This is how you can do any MKV file to MP4 format through VLC media player. So that's it. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe if you like our content. Thank you, and see you in our next tutorial.